Today we are going to talk about automation and DevOps. Let's imagine a manual task that requires multiple steps and it's repetitive task. So we'll repeat in the same way. As an example, we are going to see a cake recipe. To make this recipe, we are going to use some ingredients in precise quantities, mixed in the correct order, baked at the right temperature, for a precise time for cooking. As a conclusion, we are going to follow the recipe step by step to have our cake. Let's suppose we elaborate an automated process which receives the ingredients and automatically transforms them into our cake. Thanks to that, we have avoided handwork and we have automatized the task. Now, over this automated process, we could make changes, as an example, adding chocolate to our cake recipe. As everything is automated, controlled, and is repeatable in the same way, we have evolved our normal cake to chocolate cake. Taking it to the software plane, we call this continuous integration. Now, we want our product, chocolate cake, to be delivered to the nearest cake shop. The automatized process capable to deliver what we have produced is known as continuous delivery. Merging CI/CD in our value chains, well, what we get is that using as input the ingredients, our automatized process can serve our product chocolate cake directly nearest cake shop without manual intervention and boosting our agility in change management when evolving our product to chocolate cake. Don't think that CI/CD is done once and it finished. No, the iteration is in your DNA. Iterate in order to improve the automatized process and consequently improve our recipe in each iteration. What will be our guide or where to focus in order to improve in each iteration? Our guide will be feedback related with our cake recipe. Let's see two examples of feedback. First, analyze the amount of sales we have had in one location, and second, assess the amount of gratification. With this feedback, we will improve our automatized process. Remember, the feedback is based on measure in order to improve our automatized process. A very important part of DevOps is joint development and operation, but DevOps does not stay there. It goes beyond. Why? This is because it involves more areas of the company to use these good practices for improving even more the value chain. For example, involving infrastructure department to get, for example, automatically create infrastructure, involved security department for automatizing security with DevSecOps, involving also quality assurance department for automatizing testing and operation, as you know. Usually, DevOps is applied only on IT areas, but don't think that it stayed there. Now, it also applied on network areas. Why? An important part of the network is based on software. The network is software, so we could benefit using the DevOps techniques, which translate into great improvements in quality, security, and operation without forgetting agility. I hope you have found it interesting, and as usual, I'm available for any question. Regards.